Hi guys, and welcome to another episode of Sample Lessons. Thanks for the support from the previous episodes, and if you like them, please share them. Today we're going to focus on music, and not only drums this time, but music. And we start off with an old James Brown track called Payback. This track can be heard in many songs, but we start off with Massive Attack and Protection. This Massive Attack track features Tracy Thorn from Everything But a Girl on vocals. And if we continue to listen on this guitar lick, you can hear it in another track with En Vogue. En Vogue with Hold On. And if we play the James Brown track again, there's another part here with vocals that I recognize from another track that I really liked with EPMD. Check it out.
Got to pay back. This is the big payback.
And the track, as you can see, is also named The Big Payback. A really cool track with EPMD. And if we fast forward the James Brown track, we will find this part. This guitar was used in a huge hit, and they didn't do anything to cover up that sample. En Vogue with My Lovin', You're Never Gonna Get It. And the guitar lick is funky, for sure. We continue with another artist, Edwin Starr, and his track, Easin' In. The first time I heard this sample was in Ice-T and the track, High Rollers.
Speed of light, fast. It's like walking barefoot over broken glass. It's like jumping rope on a razor blade, all lightning quick.
This track was released in 1988, and 1 year later, Tone Loc came with this hit Wild Thing, and on the B-side, you found this track, Locked After Dark.
Allow me to display if I'm made. I'm ready to start. So am I. Well, okay, I've been held back.
Moving on to another track from the 70s, Ripple, and I don't know what it is, but it sure is funky. And this whole chorus was used in Rain or Sunshine by a Swedish group called Treble and Bass. And the same lyric and vocal melody can be heard in La Bouche, Sweet Dreams. If you like me, follow the hip-hop scene from the early 80s, you probably will recognize the Treacherous 3 and the track Yes We Can Can.
Tell me Kumo D can, you know I can. Tell me Special K can, you know I can. Tell me Sunshine can.
And this vocal part,
lends a hand because we can.
It's nicked from another track. Check it out. And the vocals from Pointer Sisters, Yes We Can Can, has been used in other tracks as well. Check this one out from MC Light. We sum things up here with Salt and Pepper and En Vogue together, and the track What a Man. And is something familiar here? Have we heard this one before? Yeah, check it out. Here is Linda Lindell. And this track from the 60s is also named What a Man. Don't forget to subscribe and also get my app. And until next time, take care.